first time we started speaking with Morgan Lewis, we were impressed by how client-focused they are. And to be honest, in this market and actually everywhere, you find people talking about being client-focused a lot. But at Morgan Lewis, they really put this into practice, and it's the main part of their philosophy. And part of it means that you build your teams, you build your practice around your clients, you build your offices around your clients, depending on what your clients need. And with the global clientele of Morgan Lewis, what we have discussed with the firm is that the clients of the firm, they need legal support in a market like Hong Kong, like China, like Asia. And so when we started speaking with them, we found that that was to be honest, a refreshing approach, because frequently these days, a lot of law firms, they focus on practice areas and they want to be excellent in whatever practice area, but not really about the clients, what the clients need. So because the team here is very focused on client and what their needs are. So it was a great match. By itself, it isn't, right? Because clients are looking for expertise, clients are looking for good lawyers, but I think the clients are also going to be looking for people who are not just hired guns, lawyers who are not just coming in, do one project and then leave, and they say, oh, we only want to do your highest profile, the most expensive project, and the rest of it, you can find another law firm to do it, right? I think for us, it is a combination of our expertise, but also our 360 approach toward our clients. And we right now, we are a corporate practice, mainly the team that moved. We do everything for clients surrounding their corporate needs. But as time goes on, as we settle in, we expect to then expand into areas such as litigation, investigation, whatever that the clients need. And many of our clients have multiple types of needs that they will have in this market. And I think that will set us apart. My own practice, a lot of what I do is private equity for private equity funds, global private equity funds, investing in China, Asia. Actually, when I first started to meet with Morgan Lewis partners in the US, I found out that they also do a lot of private equity work for clients like Apollo. So it was a great match. And also, global private equity funds these days, again, they do deals that involve, for example, a Chinese company that is listed in the US that wants to do a deal with a European a company listed in Europe. And you really need that kind of bench strength, not only with deal lawyers, but also with regulatory lawyers all over the world in order to put the deal together. And Morgan Lewis's regulatory bench strength was actually another major attraction for us when we joined.